after boiling for 5 minutes, ensure that you scoop out the fish so that it doesn't burn by the time you put in the water yam. Now, after scooping out, you know, the fish, we're going to put this in little bowls. So now we're going to incorporate the fish back. I'm going to put some crayfish, and then we'll add a little oil.